Hey, and welcome to WP Xbox Videos, and today we've got a Xbox Live Indie Games companion app which came up from the dev named Casey Young, and what he had done is he says, like, you know, like indie games are not that visible compared to the other games which are sold on Xbox marketplace, so he's come up with the app so that, you know, all the indie game lovers, fanboys can actually try to find out, you know, what kind of games, any games are coming up. So that's what it looks like right now. There can be changed, it's not a final version being tested. So you can actually, you know, see all the picks, search, about, info, catalog, and all the stuff. So if I tap on new games, you get to see all the new games that has come up on the indie games and the ratings. It's being pulled up from Xbox.com and, you know, the MSDN, create.msdn, and all those places to show up. And let's say if you tap on any of them, you get to read the info of the game, the screens, and the links. So if you tap on it, it will take you to the Microsoft Xbox Marketplace. You get to see the rating information. Everything is being pulled off from the feed what Xbox and create.msdn provides. So these are all the games you can see. Then we have recently updated games. Any game which got updated, you'll see your details of that too. A few bugs, so it might crash at places like it crashed just now. But that's what is going on right now. So you can see it by reading. So the zombies game was very famous. So that's what it shows up. It gives you a nice background wallpaper, link to download. Everything is pretty cool here. But possibly, I mean, this is a companion app, so, you know, we might not see a lot of features as of now. But I see a lot of hope for this app to work on. And I wish all the luck to the devs, to who is working all behind it, to make it even greater. Bring in a live dial, push notifications is already there, and you know, for every new game it comes up, it pops in, live dial support, and something like that. We'll see if we can get to see anything if we pull up with the live dial. Okay, so as of now, it doesn't seem to have anything in the live dial, the back dial. We'll see more as it comes up. I'll keep you posted. So thanks for watching the video, and I hope you like the idea. If that's, you can download the app and try it out and give your feedback. Thanks for watching.